Folks, you won't believe this. Didn't we just have a discussion about how Tom should never, ever put anything on the top of the car? Notice Tom's hand here. Notice what he's pushing out toward the edge of the top of the car. Why, it appears to be his bike computer, which he put on the top of the car after he got back from his ride in Holliston. Notice where it is sliding to and where it lodges and remains for the entire trip in the car from Holliston to Connecticut.
Oops.